the gold standard in WWE. Falls count anywhere here. We'll see. Shelton Benjamin, Goldberg, and Brock Lesnar.
These kind of matches may start out in the ring, but you hardly ever see them end there.
It's a constantly developing scene when it's falls count anywhere.
Sharp punch. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Thunderous clothesline.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the balance of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Producing a trampoline. Back suplex, no.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Setting it up. Boom!
Boom! Lesnar moved.
Ah, jeez.
Where's Goldberg going now?
Big four.
And proving a bit slippery for him there.
From the top. Double axe handle pass.
Goldberg moves.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Here we go. Right at DDT.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Outside the ring now, he has no need. Up high, but he doesn't connect.
This.
Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
Goldberg with a dominating sequence.
And Goldberg going like this, all you can do is run for cover.
Lesnar gets out of the
ring. Oh, God, steel chair.
Here we go.
Catches nothing but air.
Kamagoye on the mark.
Oh, kick right to the back. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Getting set up for something in the corner.
A Luma kick!
The beast now is being contained.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Climbs back inside. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Thunderous clothesline. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Endless blows.
I wish I was you. Just ahead.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd. Get back into the fight.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to them.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm. Bang!
Does Shelton have... Wait a second. Debatable decision there.
Oh, stomping away.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
One, two, three.
Benjamin with the win. Thank God Almighty, Shelton Benjamin. Shelton Benjamin takes down the beast.
We knew these three would put on a show, but I do not think anyone predicted just how intense this match would be.
I think one man did, and it's the one currently celebrating his win.